Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Fighting out of the blue corner, Cian, Lougheed. His opponent fighting out of the red corner, Kid Ink, Isaac Tomlinson. Gentlemen, both warriors have now entered the ring, and this is the main event of the evening. Tonight's fights are sanctioned by the WBC under the auspice of the Professional Boxing and Combat Sports Board of Victoria. Your judges presiding at ringside are Mark Cook, Jeb and Rung. Your doctor is Dr. Walter Di Bartolo. Your timekeeper, Mr. Nigel Murray. And your referee when that bell tolls, Abbas Amadi. Tonight's fights are brought to you with thanks to the team at Supreme Precast. Melbourne, let's make some noise! 5x3 minute rounds in the lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, trained by Roy Wills, Toby the Weapon Smith, out of the Thai boxing pit, with an official weight of 61.80 kilograms. 18 fights, 12 wins, 1 draw. Fighting out of Canning Vale, Western Australia, ladies and gentlemen, Cian Lougheed. And across the ring is his man's opponent, fighting out of the red corner, trained by Matty Williams, out of Bones MMA, with an official weight of 61.80 kilograms, a record of 18 fights, 10 wins, 2 draws. Fighting out of Torquay, ladies and gentlemen, he is Kid Ink, Isaac Tomlinson! Great fighters, Waiku Ramoy. Thank you.
She loves and good life.
And here we have it, ladies and gentlemen, Hardcore Promotions. This is the fight of the night. Main event, we have Isaac Tomlinson in the red, Cian Lougheed in the black shorts. Cian's already hit the canvas once.
Well, there's no filling out period in this one, Nicholas.
Straight into the action,
and what an evenly matched fight. 18 fights apiece, both these two guys, and showing some fine skills. Isaac Tomlinson, one of my favourites on the circuit at the present time.
Yeah.
He's explosive, he's exciting, yeah. Comes to fight, and he's got some great moves. I've seen him progress through the ranks from a novice fighter to being one of the best in the state now. But have a look at Cian Lougheed. Just speed and power transitioning. And I haven't seen too many fighters match Tomlinson for reflexes and timing, and he's certainly doing it. It's unreal.
Yeah, Cian's speed is just unbelievable.
Great matchup again, Mark Jelsey and the Hardcore Promotions team here at the Melbourne Pavillion, the new venue for Hardcore Promotions. Bigger and better. Things are just beginning, let me tell you. Hardcore Promotions going from strength to strength. And big kicks, switch kick to the body from Lougheed.
Supreme Precast bringing this fight to you, the main event of the evening.
Another interstate matchup, Victoria versus Perth or WA. The Pit.
The Pit don't quit.
Yeah, the Pit versus Bones MMA down in Torquay. Look at that fast, rapid-fire handwork of Lockie.
Both fighters are so quick, Hammer. Isaac, he goes!
He's got him with a switch head kick! He's got him with a switch head kick! He's in all sorts!
He is absolutely out for the count, ladies and gentlemen! It's all over! The main event of the evening has been won by Cian Lougheed!
Cian Lougheed with that switch head kick, lightning fast! Just cord kidding Isaac Tomlinson on the neck. I tell you what, as I said earlier, there's not too many fighters I've seen that can match Tomlinson's speed and reaction time. Well, the boy from Perth did it tonight. Cian Lougheed.
Absolutely lightning.
Yeah, it was just a flash knockdown on Tomlinson. Just a flash knockdown, but it was enough, and it did the job. And wowee! Cian Lougheed. Well, what a revelation this. This boy from Perth, 18 fights. And I'll tell you what, explosive as you like.
Supreme Precast.
Just having a look again at how it went down. Fast movement, fast reaction time. Both fighters just looking for an opening. And then bang, like he just gets that switch head kick up to the neck. I'm kidding. So quick, we almost missed it.
That's
wow.
It. Well, I'll tell you what, Isaac Tomlinson certainly did.
Caught it and... he'll be back to fight another day. It's a pity we only got in the first round of this one. So I was really looking forward to seeing it go a little bit longer.
Ladies and gentlemen, 1 minute and 59 seconds into the very first round. This fight ended, declaring a winner by knockout, blue corner, Cian Lougheed. We're going to grab a very quick word. You've come into enemy territory, you've come into Victoria from Western Australia. Mate, that was a sneaky head kick. You snuck it in, connected well. He wasn't up from that, and congratulations. Good win, you must be very happy.
Oh yeah, I'm absolutely stoked. It's been a wicked year. Like, first fight of the year, I got knocked out, lost my belt, and I've come back with 3 strong wins, all first round knockout. So this is me done for the year, I'm signing off. Next year, I'm coming with a bang. I'm going to take back my belt.
we might see you back on Hardcore in 2023.
Look, Mark looks after us. It's fucking awesome coming down here. So me and the boys can't wait to be back and put another show for you guys. So thanks, man. Thanks to all you guys for having us. Thanks to Melbourne fans. Cheers, guys. Awesome. Cheers.
Cian Lougheed, ladies and gentlemen, your victor in our main event, Hardcore Promotions. What a great night it's been right here at the Hardcore Arena, the Melbourne Pavillion. Hardcore Promotions doing some great things. Until next time, stay safe. We'll see you December 10 in Sydney in the Hardcore Promotions ring. Good night.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We have brought to a close an absolutely action-packed event. Hardcore Promotions bringing the action from the Melbourne Pavilion here in Melbourne, Australia. What an action-packed evening. That last fight of the night was just phenomenal, ending in the first round hammer. What an event.
I'll tell you what, it was stacked fight after fight. Every fight was sensational. What a job that Hardcore Promotions have done. Under trying circumstances, Mark Jelsey and the team have delivered an absolutely sensational night of action for all the Muay Thai fans, culminating in what was the most explosive head kick KO I've seen in a long time in the first round. So congratulations from the crew from the pit in Perth. And until next time, we look forward to seeing a lot more from Hardcore Promotions. On behalf of myself, Mark the Hammer Castanini, and
Nick Mara signing off. Thank you so much and good night.
Till next time, we see you then.